Today is Super Bowl Sunday, and I am spending it at Walt Disney World. This is my first ever completely solo trip. So I'm getting ready to head to Epcot. Festival of the Arts is going on now. I've never been to Festival of the Arts. Pretty interesting to see how Super Bowl Sunday is at Epcot. Go Chiefs. Not eating out here. Valentine's Day. My Valentine, I guess, today is Mickey. Hey, Mickey.
entrails, bird calls, fireflies, and starry nights. But those times I'm fixing for something a bit wilder will be Sunday night in place. Because there, the trains have a mind of their own. And I'm so glad to have you with us. Next leg of our journey takes us to Main Street, USA. We'll head for Frontierland after our metropolis of mechanical marvels, Tomorrowland. This is Main Street Station, after all. Welcome to Main Street, USA.
My first ever solo trip to Walt Disney World is coming to an end. It's been a unique experience. I've met a lot of people. It's kind of forced me to come out of my introverted shell and talk more. Definitely, like I said, a unique experience. But I'm glad I did it, and it's been fun. Bye-bye, Disney World. See you real soon.